good word of God for this beautiful evening that He's given us, right? We worship a great God. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 49th annual Defiance Vince Polce Band Spectacular. And I think I'm far enough away from all of you that I can take this off. Otherwise, it'll be... All right, here we go. My name's Randy Schroeder, and on behalf of the Defiance High School, the Band of Class, and the Band Boosters, welcome to this evening's performance. We are so pleased that tonight's event is able to take place, even with all of the issues happening in this world today. We have made some adjustments to make this possible, and we ask that all of you in our audience help us by following the health department's guidelines. Masks are needed, and they need to be on, and families need to be at least 6 feet away from other families. Tonight's show will be a bit shorter than most years, and we've kept all the bands to ones in our immediate local area. Even the bands will socially distance from one another throughout the evening. With all of this, we have a great show for you, and we hope you will all enjoy seeing each of the representative bands showcasing their talents tonight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we live in a country with freedom like no other. To honor this great country and the men and women who have served and who are defending it now, please stand and honor America. They post the colors and then join in the singing of our national anthem. evening. Our neighbors to the northeast, here is Director Colin Franklin and the Tinora Marching Band.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 2020 Tinora High School Marching Rams. The band is under the direction of Ms. Colleen Creighton and assisted by Mr. David Middleton. The Color Guard Advisor is Mrs. Adele Knopfsinger, and the band is under the field direction of Mr. Nicholas Roars. This show is brought to you by the class of 2021. Each song in this show was chosen by the seniors to send them off with memories of years gone by as they perform their final season with the Marching Rams. We will start off with a song from our boy band show we did in 2018. And much like our senior class, it's larger than life.
Up.
show tonight with a favor from last year's classic rock show. Here's Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine.
Welcome the pride of Ayersville, the 2020 Ayersville Pilot Marching Band. Tonight, the Ayersville Pilot Marching Band is going to pay tribute to one of the greatest guitarists in history, Carlos Santana. Since the 1960s, Santana and his band have used rock, blues, and Latin jazz to create their own unique sound. We begin our show tonight with a tune originally recorded by the great Latin percussionist and band leader, Tito Puente. Puente was officially offended to have his song covered by a rock band, but his mind changed quickly when he received his first royalty check. Conducted by singer Bailey Bush and made famous by the Santana Band, here is Oye Como Va. In addition to Oye Como Va, Santana's Abraxas album included another hit cover, Black Magic Woman. Originally written by British musician Peter Green and recorded by Fleetwood Mac, Santana added Latin percussion and an infectious groove to create the version of the song that catapulted to fame and is well known for its appearance on the video game Guitar Hero 3. Featuring a trumpet solo from senior Caleb Ronfeld, here is Black Magic Woman. Thank you. Here tonight's tribute to Santana with his first major hit, Evil Ways. Written by Clarence Henry in 1967, Evil Ways was first performed by Santana at Woodstock. Conducted by Junior Haley Wright, Santana's Latin groove will have you running and hiding all over town, hoping that the Pilot Marching Band will change our evil ways.
Gentlemen, the Fairview Marching Band of Pride is under the direction of Miss Carrie Rosania and Miss Julie Bayless with majorette advisor Jackie Singer. This year, we're featuring music from The Beatles. We start our show with the 1966 hit, Day Tripper. Feature the Beatles' first number one hit in America, I Wanna Hold Your Hand. Featuring our really fake, let's say imaginary, fire batons from majorettes Amaya and Alyssa Boyd, here is A Hard Day's Night.
Thank you. We close our show tonight with Can't Buy Me Love. Generation identifies with the music of their youth. Tonight, the band of class salutes several eras of music with a selection of songs targeting a specific generation. We open our portion of tonight's show with a hit by the Canadian singer The Weeknd. This song is a great example of a modern rock sound that will be sure to be remembered by today's youth when they are adults. This song peaked at number one in 34 countries. Here is the smash hit, Blinding Lights. Thank you. disco, bell bottoms, and the bicentennial, that perhaps you are the parent or grandparent of one of the performers tonight. If so, then this song is for you. The Band of Class continues with a rock classic from the 1970s. They also continue their long-standing tradition of drum section features and a groovy dance moves as they rock it old school with the Kansas hit, Carry On, Wayward Son. Final selection is dedicated to those who came before us and helped build our great country. The swing era was one of our country's way of coping with the trials of World War II. The band class pays tribute to the swing generation with the big band classic, Big Noise, from Winnetka. Thank you. and gentlemen, the Defiance High School Marching Band of Class.
Each of our performing bands a plaque in recognition of their participation in the Vince Polce Band Spectacular. Normally, we would present these to the student representatives of each group here on the field. This year, because of social distancing concerns, we've already given the plaques to each director for them to take to their respective schools. Conclusion of tonight's show, we ask that the families wait in their seats. We will be giving you instructions as to how we will be exiting the stadium, to help to maintain, again, social distancing. We've all gotten pretty used to those words, haven't we? Before we have our mass band number, we would like to thank our parents that have helped with the various jobs needing done tonight, and to Heather Ellison for organizing them. Also, we'd like to give a big shout out to Ron and Zach Huner for all their work in making our live stream happen tonight. Please give them a big round of applause. For those of you that know me, I'm involved in a lot of shows. And you know, you get used to doing things. You have the way you do things, and it's like falling off a log. But when you gotta create it all new, It's a difficult job. I think they've done an awesome job tonight, don't you? We live in a great nation. We may not have the same views in all situations, but as a group of people, we unite together when needed. Tonight is one of those examples. On the field, these students have brought us together through the joy of music and movement. To conclude our show, these students will help us to stand united as we celebrate together the liberties we have been blessed with. Here is God Bless the USA. Together. So that's pretty amazing stuff. On behalf of the Defiance Band, the Band Boosters, and the Defiance City Schools, we thank you for your attendance tonight and hope you enjoyed the show. To help everyone exit the stadium within social distancing, we ask that families exit the bleachers and stadium area at the same time that your band exits the field. So, to lead us off, we ask that the Tinora Marching Rams please exit the field.